I'm a celebrity.
Beat the Chasers! Right. I have to be careful because there's been a lot of drink drunk. I promised my wife I wouldn't swear. But you really, really didn't expect to win this tonight because we're up against some fantastic shows. The amazing Michael McIntyre. The fantastic Stephen Mulhern. Genuinely didn't expect to win this tonight. We are truly, truly thrilled. Bradley can't be here tonight because he's filming somewhere very sunny and warm. Mark and Paul, two of our most beloved chasers, aren't able to be here with tonight. But we're very, very lucky to have four of the cleverest people in the bloody country. And we are part of a fantastic team. Jenny, who I've been calling Count Duckula all night. And best of his Frosty Knickers. Dara, the Menace. This is his first ever award show, everybody. Sean Wallace, the original chaser. And a small number of the fantastic team that I represent. We've got Helen and Caroline. I've got a shout out to Martin Scott.
And the winner is, this morning,
thank you so much. When you get to 20, you can't have to stop and look back at the first time we were ever given a flag in 2001, and so much has changed in both of our lives since then. But one thing that hasn't changed is how unbelievably grateful we are that you take time year after year to vote for us and put us up here. We are so honoured and humbled and grateful, so thank you. As Anne says, it means the absolute world. So
we've got the best jobs in telly, we really have. And please keep watching the shorts because we love making them. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Unfortunately, David can't be with us tonight, but he very much wanted the award to go to me. Well,
thank you, Michael. I know how difficult it was to hand that over.
Look, it's Michael Sheen!
Well, this means so much, not least because of that category that I'm in. Ollie and Martin and Vicky and Adrian, your two shows, absolute lockdown highlights, so thank you all. I'm very sad you're not up here receiving this, although not that sad, clearly, because I'm delighted, so thank you. Particularly because Des was such a long time coming. It was something we worked on for years with Lewis Arnold, our brilliant director. Luke Neal, our fantastic.
Hello, everybody! First and foremost, we just want to say thank you to the judges on Strictly, to our dynamic duo, Tess and Claudia, to the whole cast of 2020. They were amazing. A huge thank you as well to Jason Gilbert.